And this Champions League group stage contest commences.
Well, it took a deflection. That'll be a corner.
Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Simmons. A chance to whip it in.
That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him.
Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit.
Well, good technique in terms of how he struck it.
Christiansen. Levicki.
And moving the ball nicely. A really top-notch piece of defending.
Gives it a go. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Shot blocked, but still alive.
Fantastic work to thwart the danger. No problems grabbing hold of that one.
Potential danger here.
Simmons. Outfoxing the defender.
And touched onto the frame of the goal. And he gobbles up the second chance. Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of his defence.
And they are back underway. Chelsea with the advantage. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Now just the tackle that was needed.
Draxler.
And a textbook interception.
Anders Christiansen.
Could play it in.
Still behind, but the pressure mounting.
But then the one that fails to hit its target.
A really sumptuous ball.
Well read to put an end to that attack.
Can they hit on the break?
Setting off perhaps a little bit too much here.
Underway then in the second half of this Champions League group stage confrontation.
Getting in there to intercept.
Reece James. Wonderfully weighted pass. Draxler.
Can they find a gap in the defence?
Simmons. Can he do it? And it's gone in. Here, just what Chelsea fans wanted to see. Their lead extended to 2 goals.
Well, a second goal for them here. 30 minutes left for play. Well, let's see if something comes of this.
And he thwarted the attack. With a masterful tackle.
Sergio Peña. Toivonen.
Christiansen.
And taking it away. And now, passing it through.
It was a menacing attack, but tidied up.
Christiansen. It's with Ola Toivonen. Strong play here.
Oh, lovely incisive pass.
And there is the goal! Wow, that changes the equation. And they have the momentum. Now.
And the ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish. 2-1 currently. And into the last 15 minutes of action. And it wasn't... really the ideal pass. It'll be a throw.
Ahmed Hodžić.
Oscar Levicki. Olsen. And in the perfect position to read it. Keeping it moving dynamically. The high press was very much on.
Draxler.
Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Chance to play it in.
Can he finish them off? He's done it! What a climax to this game!
And that